It's 9 o'clock Sunday morning, the 15th of September 1984. We've been training yesterday, Saturday, but this is the first recording of this weekend.
Then it's not necessary to sit very low. You can try it later on. So when you look, when you're standing in that way, go on. It's not necessary to sit very low, but I like to see you. Hold it. I like that when you go, the trunk goes first. Hold the leg here. Then it goes, and then you take your foot out. Then you are just on the outside of the skate. The skate goes on. But don't go there, and in the moment that you move on, the skate is going really down, guys, because then you are standing on the inside of that skate. That's not right. So you try, and you can try when you are standing straight on, that in the very last moment you don't make this, but just on the skate. So have the inside of the skate a little, and the point is a little bit inside. Then you are sure that he is going, you push him outside, but that you are standing on the outside of your skate. Thank you.
Thanks, Janet. Thank you.
Wait as long as possible by putting your skate on the ice. Not too much on the inside, Colin.
Thank you.
pass the red line, elbow take the time, and you go one level, you pass it there again, and you have time. When everybody has done it, we go again, and we do it four times. So four times, pass, one left.
Well, see.
This is the last time.
Go!
25-2. Good.
Well, I ended training this morning. Sunday, 15th September 1984.